dry feet, torn anxiety.
Okay, try to keep it in the house.